It was Edmond Bossier. It's for, because you know Geneva's a big Protestant center, right?
Yeah.
It was a center of the Protestant Reformation. So these are all those guys: Calvin, Knox, Farrell, I don't know who that is, Bez. These were all important guys as far as the Reformation goes. So they have a big monument to them. And you know what that means?
What?
Post Tenebras, okay, Lux. Know what that means?
No.
After darkness, there's light. Hmm. So they are saying they're the light of the Reformation. Ellie bought a German book.
For my German class. I'm trying to figure out if I know any of the words.
We bought a German book, half in English and half in French.
We did?
Yeah, we were speaking English and French to her, but we're buying a German book.